For me, it's the first time. How many of you, this is your first award? Okay, very good, very good. So now you really want, in the rest of the hands, we see people who have more awards. Congratulations again to all of you, and I'm sure, does it stay as exciting as the second time? It does. Very good. Well, Deborah asked me to share with you an enthusiasm that I have that I very much believe is really an important step for all of us as authors. And that is to get involved and to take advantage of what we can do free of charge on Facebook. How many of you are already on Facebook? Okay, very good. How many of you feel like your presence on Facebook is helping your book sales, your business, in whatever direction you're using your books? How many say yes? Okay, we have some. How many want your presence on Facebook? Okay, now we to be helpful. Okay. Just a few little things that I recently learned about Facebook. One thing is that every 3 minutes people spend on the computer, one of those 3 minutes are spent on on Facebook. So 1 out of 3 minutes spent on the computer right now is spent on Facebook. So if we really do want to get our word out there, and I think we all do, because as Deborah so eloquently reminded us, we all worked hard with our books, and we all have books that we really want to make a difference in the world and to get out there for other people. That means we need to find ways to get out there. And that's part of what brought us to Reader's Favorite, is helping us to be able to expand our messages. And that's what Facebook can do. How many of the room have a Facebook business page that is intended on helping promote your business, your book? Okay, we have 3, 4. Okay. My first challenge to this group is, honestly, everybody needs a business. A page that is about you, and about your mission, and about why you wrote your book, and about whatever your message is that you want to get to the rest of the world. So, if part of coming here today is about learning and growing and developing and reaching out further, I really do encourage everyone to get a business page. Okay. How do you get one? You simply create one. And all you have to do is to go to a business page. Anybody. On that business page, there will be a little spot that says create a business page. And you click on it. And when you click on it, it'll walk you through the process of setting up your own business page. Those who have business pages, can somebody tell me what the title of their business page is? What's the name of your business page?
We have one called City Red Alien Comedy, and I have another one called Brace Bars.
Seeing Red is the name of your book.
Yeah, right. So the name of my page is Seeing Red, a Romance Comedy. Or Seeing Red, Romance Comedy, because there were other pages with Seeing Red in the title.
Okay, so she created it around her book. Somebody else who has a business page, what's your business page name?
It's called Lightning Bug Learning, which is my main business based on our website.
Okay, so you're